Sorry, I'm late. Busy morning? And he's just got busier. Can we reschedule? I have to get to an outside appointment.
Anything wrong?
It's just official business.
As in, none of my business. I'm here. I thought we made progress last night.
You could tag along.
What does it take, a fatal work day?
You want to know more about my work with other Fae? You'd get to meet one from one of the oldest Fae orders.
Sure, we'd love to.
We're off to visit a sick patient at home.
Whoa, sick? Nobody mentioned sick.
Where's Halima? The Ash sent me.
Are you coming?
I'll take a pass. Fae cooties. I'm not big on sick peeps.
Fine, just wait here. Just try not to break anything.
Just try not to break anything. Ow!
Oh, thank you for coming. I so hate to cause a fuss.
Don't be silly. You know we take care of our own. The Ash sends his best. Actually, you're my first Aswang patient.
I'm not surprised. We really need to see a doctor.
Sorry, Aswang?
Oh, my assistant. Oh. She's new to all this. Aswang are one of the older Fae orders. They may not know it, but humans enjoy a very symbiotic relationship with them.
How so?
Oh, we eat human corpses.
Say again?
She is new. Oh, we would never take a human life. We just use their dead bodies for our nourishment.
It is, right?
We don't even know if the soup made Halima sick. It could be completely unrelated. I mean, even if it was the soup, it doesn't mean Kenzie will be affected. Human physiology is completely different from Fae.
Do we have any mints?
So what do we do?
Well, I'll go check out the soup. I should know more in a few hours. Halima gets her food from Pelway Funeral Homes. Just find out what you can about the foot.